Yeah, I forgot to turn it off, but
Yeah, you can start with your THP max now.
Yep.
Both Hex 5 and QAI are operating in the area, so be ready for one hell of a fight.
Alright, if this bomb delay is broken to some extent, we're definitely going to notice it this time.
What I... the what?
If this bomb delay is broken, then we're definitely going to notice.
Last games I played, it was fine.
Yeah, it's definitely delaying the basic units for the 5 minutes we did. But the game might still end prematurely or something. That's what was happening before. I did with somebody something very similar to this setting with a 10-minute delay. And we won that. But we won that in the tier 3 stage. We didn't get to see any experimentals because the game ended 10 minutes too soon.
Yeah.
Got any mass? Thank you.
Problem. Doing a power.
Very good. If you want power, I can give you power.
Right. I'll go for the D2.
Oh, that's you. Huh.
E, please. One more time, energy.
Oh fuck. Too much.
Give you a bit back. Almost done. Halfway.
The fucking Angie stopped reclaiming. You're fired. Fired, motherfucker.
Right.
Yeah.
I'll give you my second beat, yeah.
Can has.
What? Mass?
No, no.
Oh. There you go.
Oh, yes. Alright, I actually don't want Aeon to creep tech.
The Sarah is nice, but still, I would choose the UEF.
Still, some 32 energy would be nice. I actually don't I think the map just starts with the tier 1 shit, right?
Some maps just start 10 minutes later with the T2 units or the T3, so...
Yeah, if I remember correctly, the waves there are not bound to time, it's just when they begin. That makes a difference though. I got the Seraphim MG.
Yes.
I'll get the land HQ.
Alright. I think I see two engineers coming pretty soon.
Oh yeah. How cost effective are these Misura compared to that one PD, do you know?
The Misura, oh, that one, the experimental.
Oh, I already forgot we're playing with the mod thing. So really need EF tier 3 then.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
Mantis spawned.
Alright, we survive for another minute then. At least the first unit's weight. Right.
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Why is that, by the way?
Well, some have attack move, which are these ones, and some have normal move.
Right.
Commander under attack.
eat my chrono dampener, bitches.
Commander under attack.
It's not bad. I could use some, yes. Thanks.
Oh, but wait, actually, I do want tier 3 for CC.
I guess you could wait with that for a while.
You run out of moss now.
There you go.
Why did I run out of moss? Oh, it's probably because I'm upgrading my last 3 max at the same time. Oh, cool, it's one of yours with my drones.
There.
the guitar or motherfucking interceptor spinning drones.
No T3 power. Nothing.
Yeah, but that is making an about the assistance. Those IDs to me or move them. Super confusing now.
Thank you. There you go.
Commander under attack.
Those eggs get a list, man. They won't be the photo, make a wall. my ACU with the thingy built to the left. So the one directly next to me is going to make some help now.
Stopped.
Yeah, you gave me something?
Yeah, the BD's in front. Makes more sense than me keeping it.
Alright, let's make it super happy, right?
Humans are such curious creatures. Even in the face of insurmountable odds, you continue to resist.
All the commands. You have a tier 1 max, by the way, at the bottom right.
Yeah, I know, it got killed by some bombers, I guess. Just came around to build it again.
Wow, you really like the AQ power, don't you?
Well, yeah, I didn't have T3 build power, so.
Why didn't you ask?
Well, you didn't have it back then, also, so.
Oh.
That's why I did overdid it a bit. So it looks like we saved the left side.
Yep. Wait, if I give units and my ACUs in the selection, it's not given, right?
That would be really problematic if that happens.
Alright, be right back. The dual screen.
Creative name. He said his CPU would be 5, but he's already on -1.
Well, in this game there are not really more survival units later on, so...
No. We can just run this. Nothing more.
Enemy subs are operating in the channel north of your LZ, Commander. Destroy them. HQ out.
Yeah, not yet.
Do I? Could make some torp bombers, right? Or wouldn't that work? Try it out.
I have to be aired anyway. They make them with their SU and LSS system, and sometimes that's yours. The trips are not visible anymore. They're behind the triggers. Don't have anything here. Yeah, there they are. It's so stupid the Scotland cannot just stay above this. Like, nope. At least the bombers do their normal damage. Imagine they did 10 times damage. In fact, this isn't that much worse than playing on normal damage.
No, it's... Well, of course we have total annihilation on that, so... There's some PDs that make it more easy, I guess.
Yeah, but I'm talking about the bombers that are coming now. They're basically the same difficulty than normally, because you won't kill them before they shoot at you, and they do the same damage.
Yeah.
Once I hit the subs with 5 stacks each and they're still alive. How much health do they have, actually? Alright, good that there's not continuous airwave like this because the final score. Difference is that now it's more difficult to get reclaim from the bombers.
Yeah.
12,000 AP. Stairs coming back because of those.
Commander under attack.
Thank you. I got another one of the steps.
Good.
Previous battles have created the appropriate subroutines to counter your strategies. You cannot win.
So the lambda after it isn't part of this mod?
No.
But no.
It's Black Ops, I think.
Versus
on the left.
Oh.
damage. Still can use some more. Well, I couldn't fit it anywhere, so... I think you should be happy we're even helping. Past it, maybe
oh,
it works.
Well, let's focus on my PC now.
Spider on your side and my side. commander isn't under a shield, by the way. Should be fine, but you never know.
Yeah, the thing is, it has the field, so it should be at the front. Put the extra capital facility behind. Keep in mind these are volatile.
Charge on a 500,000 spider bot doesn't do a lot of damage, I think. the other air. At least 60 cents. I think that we're not going to kill for you for
Alright, pretty sure our defenses will be gone after this.
Yeah. Well, I'm not sure about that.
So, just a little bit of AC. Whoa, one step down, several steps down. Luckily those X-catalysts are very tiny, so they bind us a cut of time.
First is down. Second one down.
By the way, if you can target the RT.
Just one I can hit. I'm not even gonna kill the megalith, damn it. Come on.
Five build power and put my story.
Okay. Those Treadhead Bombers, ridiculous. But we're gonna make it.
We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
Close, Commander. Glad we got you out of there in one piece.
The galaxies also have 500,000 HP.
Didn't even kill one megalith with those purses and 8 scatlists, I believe.
What, really? We somehow killed the megalith on the left, though.
Oh. Weird.
Maybe the one on the left defeated, and then it was easy to kill. Yeah, you can see the one on. There's one on the right that has. Just 139,000 HP, which is a weak ass. Well, that was interesting, and now we confirmed that the spawn delay doesn't fuck up the end of the game.
No, it didn't. It works.